about today. The largest particle experiment ever constructed to the current day.
安い店舗どれですか？一人で。
一人用ですか？
はい、ツーリングの。
ツーリングですと、例えばこの辺が4万1000円で一人用ですね。
はい。
はい。あとは、
この辺は。
ですと、一人用ですと、
はい、
4万2200円になりますね。
はい、
あとね、二人用になりますけど、
はい、
これは3万6千円。
ああ、二人の方が安いんですか？
二人の、あの、軽量なんですよ、この辺は。
ああ。
で、これは、すごい、まあ、ちょっとこう、重量かさんじゃうんですけども、
はい。
居住性があって安め。
はあ。
はい。
で、一番小さいのって、
一番小さくてコンパクトですと、
これじゃツエルトじゃダメ。
これはツエルトじゃないです。これはあのあテントマット、
ああ
シュラフマットなんですね。
シュラフマット。
はい。この辺はでも立てやすいですよ。
立てやすい。
はい。ちょっと立ててみ、まあ立てて。
ああ、なるほど。はい。
非常に立てやすくて割合コンパクトで、居住性もありますし。
はい。はい、あ、どうもありがとうございます。
はい、
重力が。西大宮バイパスです。
Discussion about these guys crazy because it really happened and some disagreements, and we think we convince people that they're not crazy and that they really can't work. So we have a collaborative
UCI. I have a bunch of graduate students. And the cool thing is that everybody here is just volunteering their time. Like, my day job is doing research at the LHC, but nights and weekends, I have an energy over this project. And there are several people who have come to me and said, well, I'd love to help. So, almost all of the grad students do something. Kyle Payne's been around here at UCI, because it's major with the iOS app. Joey Goddard is actually a random Android developer from the internet who's volunteering his time to improve our app. Rob Porter is one of my ex-graduate students who now runs his own company. He's helping out developers. We have friends at UC Davis helping us out, collaborator from NYU. This is Yandex, which is a Russian research lab, and they're participating. And then we also have collaborators in China. We need global coverage for everyone doing science with us. And the Chinese government is not very keen on the idea of an American group distributing devices in China to gather a bunch of data and send it back to the United States. It sounds a lot like spying. So we have local Chinese collaborators who are going to coordinate the data in China itself. That sounds helpful. And we have a small grant from Amazon to help us pay for the data. Now, I sold you this device is basically free, which is true because we've already spent the money to build this platform. It already exists.